Dr. Rizwell.
I hold you in my arms.